Hello, you guys. Hello. Welcome back to the Wise Woman Way. In the kitchen here, we are now cutting up our shoulder. Well, my guest shoulder is not my shoulder, but I'm showing you how my mom, look at that, that's a roast pork shoulder. And I'm just cutting off the fat. I'm cutting the fat off and the skin. But I'm going to use the skin to show you how my mom make her Eastern North Carolina style barbecue that everybody talked about for years at our family reunions. And part of my family on my mom's side been having family reunions for over 80 years. I think if they kept on going even after the pandemic, we would be somewhere about, I guess, about what, 85 years, 86 years? That's a long time. I know Cousin Swanee Bell told me when I was down there in Mount Olive, North Carolina, where my family was enslaved in that area. She told me that they've been doing the family reunion since 1934. Now, she told me that with her own mouth, something that she's been proud of in life. So you see, guys, when you work with pork shoulders, getting back to the food, I'm going to tell you right now, you're going to be working with a lot of oil. See, and that's the thing about pork shoulders, pork period. Look at all of that fat. So we're going to take some of that fat off. Oh, Lord, maybe it ain't meant for me to even touch. We're going to take some of that fat off. We're definitely going to get rid of that fat. But we're going to use the skin because we use the skin for part of the meal here. So let me just get things together so I can work my mother's magic of this fat of the land recipe. And yes, I'm reminding you guys, you know, I work in a very small kitchen. It's okay though. Okay, so I'll put that pan right there. That way I'll put this little pork roast right here. And we're going to take some of this skin away, fat away from the skin, a lot of it. So we can use it in the chopped barbecue recipe. I thank you guys for tuning in. Let's look at, that would be the broccoli rye, you guys, right there, cooking up a storm. Broccoli rye. Okay. And like I said, there's the skin and there's the pork roast. So you guys, I thank you for tuning in to this here segment. This is part 7. Join us on part 8. This is a long day for us with cooking on our show. Okay, you guys, be well, be wise, and always think higher. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment whatever you think we should know, or if you want to inquire about anything. Join us on part 9. Oh, I hope it's part 9. I am Elizabeth Light. I am your host. I'm enjoying this day. The music you hear in the background, of course, it don't belong to us, but you know we love ourselves some music. It's good for the soul. Okay. All right now, you guys. Ashe.